The first step is to write your privacy name on the piece of paper. When you're done, flip it over. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your black pot and you're going to put glue on it. And then you're going to stick it on the bottom of the white paper. You can stick it in the corner or the center, whatever you prefer. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your red tissue paper. Glue on the back of it, and then you're going to stick it on. Since mine is in the middle, I'm going to curve it off to the side. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your orange tissue paper and you're going to do the same thing. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your yellow tissue paper and do the same exact thing. Pause here. Next, you're going to do the same thing again, but with the green this time. Pause here. Now you're going to do it with blue. Pause here. Then the final one is you're going to do purple. pause here. Next, you're going to take your coins and your tape. You're not going to use glue for this because they're a little bit heavier. You're just going to roll the tape up. Stick it on the back of the coin. Then you're going to stick the coins where you'd like them. Then you're finished.